Now, did you know that Egypt has actually become the first African team to reach the semifinals in the handball at the Olympics? If you didn't know, now you know. Well, Egypt is also the first non-European side to qualify for the semifinals in handball since 1988. Charlie? That's a long time, oh, like a very, very long time. They defeated Germany 31-26 in the quarterfinals, Charlie. Kudos to Egypt. You guys have done amazing, you know, raising the African flag high. We hope that you guys are able to bring it home, you know, home like Africa, not just Egypt, home. Bring it home, Africa. Let's keep the torch burning. We have certain updates from the Olympic, but I'm not going to bring them up to you guys right now. So let's take another tune. When we come back, we'll be looking at our African champion and why we're crowning her as African champion. Now,